Welcome to our 2019 Vauxhall Corsa Red Edition. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 150 brake horsepower and runs at around 48.7 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in lava red. You'd have 17 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your black wing mirrors and the black roof on the car, as well as your privacy glass in those rear windows. You can see that this is the five-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath here and lift up. You can see inside you'd have a decent amount of space back here, with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it will come with two working keys, which is part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us a quick letter on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. That'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning now access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the center console, this is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay or the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well. And the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. I know your eyes have some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Red Edition. Mostly finished in the black cotton with the red and white cotton finishing off that centre design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.